Hundreds of churchgoers poured into Chicago's Holy Name Cathedral for the great vigil of Easter tonight. It's one of the most important services of the year for Catholics. Cardinal Blase Cupich led parishioners in prayer and song to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ. The liturgy was preceded by the traditional lighting of the Easter candle and followed by several baptisms.